Welcome back, friends, to American Idol. The songs are from the 60s, but you are choosing this year's superstar. Up next, you ready for Lakeisha?
My history in British music is absolutely nothing. Really?
This is different to what you normally sing.
Exactly. I narrowed it down to two songs. One song was You're My World. Second song was Diamonds Are Forever.
Diamonds are forever.
And I kind of like the Diamonds Are Forever, you know, because I heard the Shirley Bassey sing it.
The other song I looked at was You're My World.
You're my world, you are my... Oh, yeah. I like that one better.
Really?
I think You're My World could be much more soulful for her. You know, I think I should go talk to her. I think she should try. Okay? Is that all right?
They're always talking about making the song your own
right,
in the show.
Right.
I've heard them say it 1,000 times. You're gonna make this one your own. I just feel it. I just feel it.
I sung You're My World to her. You're my world. You're every breath I take. I don't know if I've convinced her. I don't know. I hope so. I bet you, though, Diamonds Are Forever is one of Simon's favorite songs. You know that's true.
So which song did she choose? Well, here's a clue. She's wearing about $1 million worth of diamonds right now. Here's Lakeisha Jones.
Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me. Diamonds are forever. Hold one up and then caress it. Touch it, stroke it and undress it. I can see every part, nothing lies in the heart.
Yo. All right, so Diamonds Are Forever from the James Bond film. I think it was a good choice. I don't know. Simon, is that your favorite song, dog?
No.
Simon said it's not his favorite song. Anyway, I don't know if it was my favorite performance, but at the end, you showed you had that big old voice. It's just, I don't know, I didn't feel enough Lakeisha in it, you know what I mean? It was all right for me. It just wasn't like, you know, I'm expecting every week for you to blow us out. It was just all right for me.
I don't think you picked the wrong song. I think you made the right choice. You picked the right song, and... You're a very, very smart girl. Anytime you're gonna sing about diamonds, they're gonna give you the real diamonds to wear. How many millions are you wearing?
How many?
Yeah.
How many? What?
A million?
Millions of dollars.
$1 million
worth of...
Wow.
Woo! don't let Simon bodyguard you. We will.
Yeah.
We'll do a better
job. Protect you.
Millions of what?
It's she's wearing $1 million worth of diamonds.
Are you?
Yes.
No, she's not.
She is.
Lakeisha, we know and it's evident that you are a fantastic singer. However, this was Lakeisha in 50 years' time, in my opinion. Sorry. No, I thought everything from the hair, the dress, the mannerisms,
the choice of song. The outfit looks great.
It was like seeing you in really 50 years' time, and it wasn't my favorite performance. It really wasn't.
Sorry for having an opinion. It's not about the outfit.
No, it is. It's everything combined together. It was too old fashioned. I didn't get it. Sorry.
He's a wardrobe stylist.
I'm not a wardrobe stylist.
It's not about the outfit.
Come on over here. The diamonds look great.
Thank you.
Very, very nice. Are you surprised with some of that feedback that you just got?
You take the good with the bad and the ugly.
Yeah, but... and I know which is which over there, trust me. But, like, let's pretend they're not here.
Okay.
I mean, what are you thinking right now after hearing what they had to say? I mean, Apollo is pretty cool.
I'm happy. If I sound like this 45 years from now, I think I look good.
Yeah. Touché. Hey, Cal, what don't you like about this dress?
Your subject.
Here we go.
No. Not tonight. 1-866-IDOL-05 for Lakeisha. Good luck, okay?
Thank you.
1-866-436-5705 for text or vote to 5705. I'm being serious. Randy, what would you do differently? Would you do anything differently with the appearance?
No. I thought she looked fantastic, man. Yeah. The diamonds are blinging everywhere. You know, the dog wears the diamonds. The diamonds are cool. The outfit's cool. It's just that you got to put more Lakeisha in a song like that because it's a big song. So you can be a little, you know, you can have a couple runs from you. You could do that in a song like that.
Take the risk, take the runs, go for it, and good luck to you with the vote, all right? Up next, here is Phil